What up, Kellen Crew? We're live on a Sunday night, late night Bowman draft rip. This is four box PYT number six, last four of our third case, Bowman draft. This was a PYT break to hit the store live at 9 a.m. Pacific time, BulldogSportsCards.com. Thanks for those of you that grot in early and often, grabbing your favorite squads. Appreciate the love. You know who you are. Good luck, everybody. Hey, babe, you remember that older lady that came in to buy a gift card a couple weeks before Christmas? I finally made the connection who it was today when he came in and picked up a box at the shop. He's a very nice guy. Remember, you were there with me. All right, first up, for the Rockies, it's a Tovar. What up, Nick? Happy Sunday, Nick. Oh, nothing. He came in and picked up a box today, and I finally made the connection as to who it was, because remember I told you guys, she keeps on bringing up this guy's name, and for whatever reason, I just can't make the connection, but I made the connection finally. Silas Arden for the Orioles. Also, Hernandez and Bernabeu. Yeah, he's been in many times. Buys close to baseball, he's a baseball guy. He grabbed a box of the Topps Chrome today with the silver pack. You gotta remember to give the silver packs to people. Yeah, that's the whole point. Rushing and her jerpy. Go grab your spots in XR number three. Go grab your spots in XR number three. A Mejia and D'Andrade. Young and a Johnson. We'll be right back. got a Rafaela Invicta. Hernandez and the Lauder. Adding something to the screen here. I'm not trying to do anything shady, but random act of give back. Top 10. Get a free pack of Bowman Chrome Light. Oh no, excuse me. Draft Light. Drop a one for me, please. Thanks for hanging with me on a Sunday. Can you believe it? We're live on a Sunday. This late, we're filling. Exciting times for the crew. Thank you. Hi, Rockstar. What up? J-Dog. SKS is in the hizzle. CBC's here. Mark L's here. Tim C's with us. Wastelander's in the house. Bergie's here. What up, Bergie? Hi, Doug. What up, Jeff? Yeah, this is the crew, baby. We're here. The crew is here on a Sunday night. There is no doubt. The crew is here. Thank you, guys. All right, removing this off the screen. It is the light box, just so you're safe. All right, let's focus at the task at hand here. Hang tight. Was it out of this case? Oh, let me think. Before I tell the story, what it might have been out of this case, not sure. We've gone through a couple cases of Bowman Draft Light at the shop, believe it or not. That's a nice Freeland for the Dodgers. It's a nice hit there for Ambui back to back there. The Cox and Arias refractors. There's a local guy that breaks with, or that buys a lot of baseball and soccer, for that matter. A local guy comes in frequently, and he and his son hit. Well, maybe his son. I think he was telling me actually. His son was the one opening it. His son had the luck. But literally a Jackson Holliday green to 99, true green. Was in the light, which, so here's what I'm thinking. What up, Juan? True green, I could not believe it. If that's the case, then that's gotta be the best value play on the planet at $130 a box. I gotta raise my price. I gotta order more. That's a very nice Nito here. That's a stand card. That's a stand card if I've ever seen one. Who's on the Angels tonight? Country clubbing. Here you go, Blake. For the Braves. Nice. Drake Baldwin, purple. What up, Nick? Here's our third rounder. Luciano. Nice. Oh, sick. That is a beauty here for the Tigers. What a box. Can you imagine? What a box. The blue Jung Wave. That's you, Tim. Tim's been coming hard in the Bowman breaks. Thanks, Tim. That's a nice hit right there, buddy. By the way, Tim, I think this is our week, man. I think I'm probably gonna know. I'm guessing, like, my guess is during the stream on Tuesday, we're gonna know what yours and Mark's Bowman's did out of the Chrome. We're gonna know. It's ready. What up, Easy? What up, Easy? See ya. All right, the blue paper of Ben. Another nice meet out here. Oh, and a Willie. This side of the blade is hot, better watch out. This side of the blade is spicy. Almost cut through. Almost, wow. I gotta be careful. I'm used to dull blading it, boys. Now that we got the new blade on. Gonna have to, don't know my own strength. Gonna have to pull back the reins a little bit on the slicing. Sparkle Job also for the Tigers. Refractor Coffee and Savino. I do kind of. What up, Troy? Yeah. I do kind of need them. That indeed. Mayer and a Colas. Brooks Lee Blue Paper. Freeland and a Lawler Refractor. Sprinkle for the White Sox. First auto of box two. Refractor Juan and Kasevich. Judd Fabian here. That's a blue paper Fabian. A Boyd and Rodriguez. Victor Young, Refractor Parada, and Churio. All right, XR Football is up next. XR Football is up next. We're down to like 7 or something, maybe even less. I don't know if anything's been taken from the store. We got a Palette Sky. yellow Jordan Walker Lava, Refractor Acuna, and Pintar. Literally, some of these cards are like 5-year holds, guys. I hope you're still ribbing with me in 5 years so we can talk about it. There'll be another one this year that pops in, and we go after their first chases. Of Miller for the Marlins. Lester grabbed the Marlins late. Nice refractor auto hit. Be like, hey, E, remember when we used to break the break the Bowman draft from 2022, and you were only selling the Nationals for 174? Man, they're like 549 now. He's big. Watch. I stole the Mets for 110. Everyone thought it was Parada, but it's actually Williams. A blue Ritter for the Rockies. And a nice one here for the Pirates. Lava of Gonzalez. No, you're not, Kev. You're sure not. Nope. I started it during the break, so it won't. It definitely isn't gonna run until after the break. So. That's a Ritter for the Rockies to 250. Good, man. Good, Kev. Hendrick and a James Wood refractor. Melton and Hansen. ordered the wrong box of cardboard, man. I ordered the wrong cardboard box. I need to order the super shoe.
What up, Alex?
Happy Sunday. Finesse with the knife. Now I just gotta have a little bit of finesse with the knife. That's all I need, a little finesse with the slicer. Let's pause for a little station identification if you're just hanging with us. This is what we got on tap for this evening, okay? We're not sold out yet, and it's only 9:30 for me. I will be up for at least the next 2 hours. So if you're going to be up for the next 2 hours too, all right, here's what I got on the lineup for tonight. I think we can sell out tonight. I really do. I really think we can sell out. We've got less than 7 left in the 7 box first half of the XR case. Okay. We've only got 3 left in a 3 box WWE Chronicles. We've already started that case. We're halfway home on the second 3 boxer, which rounds out the first full case. You can see the videos for 1 and 2 if you want to know what's come out. But it's a serial number, so still good. We also have 12 left in the Valiant random last name letter. We're going Ohtani hunting. So go grab a spot. I'm guaranteeing that the football break will rip. So go grab a football team. There is no way the football one is not going, just for the record. Ian's here. Thank you, Ian. I saw Doug. I already got Doug up in there. I got I didn't get Juan. What a Juan. Nick J's here. Thank you, Nick J. Happy Sunday. We have Wastelander up in there. Oh, I already got Wastelander. Good. Easy cash. Ryan's and the Louisiana boys are both here tonight. Troy's up here. What up, Troy? Angel's always here. Thank you, Angel. Kevin. What up, Kev? Oh, by the way, Troy. We still haven't made the deal. You have a card that I want, Troy. You've got a Dalvin Cook and a Derek Carr that I want, Troy. I'm not done dealing with you yet, sir. Angel R. Kevin L is in the house. Alex is here. Steve W is up in here. What up, Country Clubbing? Hi, Blake. Drop a one. Drop a one. Let me get you up in this giveaway. Drop a one. All right. No, but I should get it next week. Should get it next week. Sweeney. All right, second half of the second half here. It is. It is. Yes. Sims. Mark. What a Mark. A Dominguez and a Jackson Churio. Hey, Diaz Lava. Oh, be big. Oh, come on. Be big. Be big. Oh. Cade Horton for the Cubbies. Nice one there for the Cubbies, though. A gold Horton. Tempt grabbed the Cubs. Nice gold hit there for you, Tempt. Alcazar. I'm going to pause for a quick station identification here. Pause for a quick station identification. J-Dog grabbed the Rams. Thanks, J-Dog. Ralph is here. He grabbed the Seahawks. Sorry, Troy. Seahawks are gone. Oops. Mr. Gates is here. He grabbed one in WWE number 3 and one in 4. Thank you, Mr. Gates. So those are both going to go tonight then. The football and the two WWEs are going tonight. Yeah, so we're going to do it. The only thing we need to be concerned about is that we need to see some inertia on that Valiant. Bendog's here. He's in. Bendog is in. Thank you, Bendog. One left in that now. Yeah, I have Bowman Chrome. I have several cases, actually.
I'll open one up for you at the shop, Country Clubby. I just opened the new draft. I just opened the new draft case for the shop today. But it's a Royal Lee Patterson. I don't think any boxes have sold out of that case of HTA that you started. So I don't think anybody's pulled out anything big. Fella. It's a very nice green Rafella. Need another stand card out of this box. We need another stand card out of this box. Cox and a Triantos. Those two boxes there are just personals. Perfect. There's like four or five personals, but should be pretty easy. Most of it's Jimmy's. And above. Larry-o. And for the big baseball one, a lot of the people are in the same, are in the second half, which I'm doing right now, so you can just use one box, or for most of them. Nice. Amara C to $199. Jeff snagged the Padres. Another nice one here, or another one. Another Jacob Miller to $4.99 for the Marlins. Miller and Beavers. Marlins turned into the value play of the break. Box of case three. Good luck. Rafella and a Cappy. Another nice hit for the Tigers, Tim. Sick. Invicta Auto Jung. Two Jungs in the same half. Wow. What a break for the Tigers. Guy of Gutierrez. That was weird. What up, Farmer Joe? Hop in the XR, Farmer Joe. We need some help. We're almost full on the XR. We'll run it after this, Farmer Joe. Grab a spot, man. And also drop a one in the chat for the giveaway. Murphy and Polanco. What about the Ravens? Sounds good. Thank you. Hey, everyone needs their rest. Thank you. Didn't find one for the Orioles. Doug Hodo. Cho and a Paulette. Paper Gonzalez for the Pirates. A green Martin for the Rays. $10.99 on the Martin for the Rays. Sparkle here for the Strohs on the Melton. Lipscomb and a Confidant. Behind it, probably our last auto. It's a Victor Scott refractor auto to $4.99. $7.99 for the Brew Crew. Nice one there, good ash. Palmquist. Jace Jung, Invicta, Miller, Patterson, the Horton Gold, the Lava of Gonzalez, Miller, Sprinkle, Baldwin, Purple, the Arden. We had the Purple Nito paper and the Jung Blue Wave. Thanks for the fill, y'all. That was the end of case number 3. Appreciate the fill.